We did it.
Yep.
We had sex. Okay, well, catch you on the flippity flip. We're finally seniors, and honestly, I think we're doing pretty great. Now that I've done the deed, I can focus on what's important.
Kristen!
I think we've really grown into being the poised, fearless women we always dreamed we'd be. Oh shit, there's Ben. Hide me.
You gotta talk to him at some point. What's the deal with you two now?
I cannot believe you.
I assumed it was like a one-time thing.
What's up, Devi?
Hey, Paxton. Wait, what? Paxton?
My God!
Pop Pocket looks different this year.
When did his torso get so clawable?
Whose torso is clawable?
Mine. Because I have a rash.
That sounds really gross. What you up to? You want to go make out by the bleachers?
Gen Z is scary.
So, all in all, things are decent.
Are they?
I'm not ready to say goodbye yet.
Not sure I'm good enough.
I know, it's scary. Our lives are changing. But change is good. I got this.
And I will say you bitches tomorrow.
Baby, language.
It's feminist to call a girl a bitch now.
I think it looks good.
It looks good. I'm ready. I'm disgusted by her and Ben, but I'm ready.
I'm ready to see it.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, not see that specifically, but I mean, it seems like Paxton back on the table,
mm-hmm.
new boy back mm-hmm. on the, newly on the table, Ben hopefully off the table.
But we just seen him in
climbing
her bed and she had on that prom dress.
What was Devi in that little sexy outfit?
Right?
I said, what is this little sparkly bra?
Looked like her and her best friend and the slow skater boy still going strong. So I like their relationship.
I like their relationship too.
Unate. Never have I ever.
We'll be there.
Will you?